Win a MotoGP title is difficult.
World champion, baby!
Everything has to be under control. The bike has to be in a perfect condition.
You need to be full focus.
Physically, we are all prepared for that. But mentally, it's very demanding. You need the team, the people around you.
Your team is human. They can do a mistake. And you are human, and you can do a mistake.
One mistake can decide a championship.
And of course, you need to be lucky.
So there is quite a big package.
And this makes this championship super interesting, because till the end, you really don't know which rider will be the best.
Vamos para allá.
¿Qué hacemos mal? ¿Qué es lo que hacemos mal?
Bastianini, cambia el coche.
Caduto Fabio.
Un batacazo, un batacazo.
¿Llevar leyes para Garobia?
Estos iban parados, en comparado conmigo.
We all want to win.
The main goal for every rider is to be on the number one.
If you don't have this goal, stay at home.
No, but come on,
Bueno, que pase todo tan guay, ya está.
¿Te has montado pedales en la red para la recta o no?
Increíble, tío, increíble. Nunca he visto esto.
Yo no quiero jugar su campeonato.
Bellísimo.
Un mal sueño.
Two points behind.
Winner, leader, todo.
We're still in the game.